Hey, I know you're tired, but just hang in there a little bit longer.
If we don't get those ship's engines running anytime soon, we'll be the ones stranded in the middle of space forever.
If we've come so close, we'll get you home, I promise. And when we do, we're gonna find my father and make sure he undoes this mess.
Hey, Miss Potts. I'm sorry things are turning out like this. Sending you my final words in a pre-recorded message. Never thought I would go out being stranded in the middle of space. It sucks. I guess the one good thing about being stranded in the middle of space is that it's nice and quiet. You'd certainly enjoy it. Though it hasn't been that quiet. I've been keeping some interesting company along this travel. Though she's pure entertainment, the Blue Meanie, who's been helping me trying to fix the ship's engines in order to get us home. Though it's been more of a struggle than I thought. Thanos definitely gave this ship a good whack on our battle on the planet Titan. Food and water also ran out like 3 days ago, meaning I'm on my last legs now. If you get this message, so please be alive. Just know, when I eventually drift off, I'll be thinking about you. As always you. I love you. What? What's going on?
Managed to repair the ship's engines. Don't you worry. I'm getting you home. You'll be okay. Heads up. We got a ship approaching the facility. It's okay. Easy. You're home now.
Tony. Steve. I couldn't stop him. Don't worry. Neither could I. Neither of us can. Not this time. I lost the kid. Strange. X. They're gone. Tony, we lost a lot of people.
Tony! Oh my god. I forgot you're alright. Never. Ever leave me in the dark like that again, okay?
I won't. I promise.
It's been exactly 30 days since Thanos finally managed to execute his plan. Half the globe, half the universe is suffering greatly from this. Many people have resulted into nothing but pixie dust. He did exactly what he said he was gonna do. He wiped out 50% of all living beings.
And when we fight him, Sylvie will assist us in defeating him. Thank you, sister.
No problem, brother. When I found out he destroyed Asgard, it became personal.
So where is he now? We don't know. Once again, he opened one of his fancy portals and got out of there. We're currently tracking him as we speak. It may take a while. What's wrong with those two?
One's grieving and the other one's pissed. Claire is still traumatized for losing her brother. Zero blames himself for not killing Thanos when he did. We won't have to grieve long. We managed to track my father on an unknown planet through the energy source of the stones.
Good. Then let's go and get him. You're not going anywhere, Tony. You need time to recover. All right, everyone. Let's go get this son of a bitch.